5 common reasons why we lose motivation. Number 1. Unhealthy lifestyle. We all have that experience with unhealthy lifestyle. Overeating, not enough sleep, sweets every day, party time, watching TV all day on couch or in bed, playing too much games, and of course we lose our motivation for the gym. What we can actually do to stop this unhealthy lifestyle? Here are some good advice for you. Sleep 8 hours every night, really important for regeneration, and I'm sure you will have energy for entire day. Sweat every day, even if it's just for 15 minutes. Start your day with glass of water and after them make some healthy breakfast. During day, control your food more, try to eliminate sweets and sweet drinks. And as well, would be great if you can eat enough protein and carbs. Limit your intake of stimulants like caffeine, alcohol and nicotine. These tips will help you to boost your metabolism and energy level. Number 2. Self-demotivation. I'm too skinny. I will never lose weight. I have bad genetics. I have slow metabolism. I don't have time for gym. If you are telling yourself this every single day, your thoughts will become reality. Think about it for a second. You accept that. So it is very important to change your mindset. I'm sure you can achieve anything you want because you can get in better shape. You can build bigger body. You can do something about it if you have slow metabolism. Why you are telling yourself opposite what you actually want? Just ask yourself a simple question. Why you can't? Why? Yes, you can, and I believe in you. Start to think positively and you're gonna see the positive things will come to you. Number 3, you don't believe in yourself. You kind of wanna do these things, but deep down, you really don't believe you can do it. And it's simply killing your motivation because some voice in your head is telling you, why are you trying? You won't get there anyway. If you had that experience, remind yourself, what have you done already? And think about every achievement in your life. Be proud of yourself. What have you done already? And what else you can achieve? Head up and believe in yourself. Number 4, you are simply exhausted. There is so much going on in your life, so many things to do, so many things to take care of. You are stressed out at best and burned out at worst. Probably you completely lose your willingness to do things, even if you really want to do it. When everything else is taking up your physical and mental energy, there is simply none left to spark the fire and push hard on your goal. What to do if this happens in your life? You have to take some days off and relax more, sleep enough and recharge your battery. Go somewhere where your mind and body is in harmony. Number 5, you have lost your passion. If you are in the gym every day and you are not feeling happy, not enjoying workouts anymore, maybe because you lose your passion for it, take some time off and remind yourself, why did you start workout? If you never enjoy time in gym and your progress, maybe you should consider try something else what will make you more happier. There are so many options for you. You just have to choose and be willing to try new things. Thank you so much for watching, and if you get here, make sure to subscribe, hit the bell notification for new uploads, and see you soon.